And these ads are literally everywhere.
Ad campaign to take over Roblox.
What's this? What's going on?
I've never seen someone use the advertisement system like this.
The owner of Pet Simulator X right now is protesting Roblox's developer exchange rate.
If you actually go and you just refresh your front page, you're going to see ads saying raise Devex. I've seen some other ones that have similar words on it.
Hello, I like money.